stunned in rhetorical rhymes, metaphorical carbon and borium. Science is adorable and humans are babies. They really just trainees, figure out the hustle so they don't seem lazy. Crazy and desperate, looking upset, always let shit go till it turns to a mess. It's fucked up and painful, new things change you, chained to the common definition of an angel. You never gonna make it, just accept it. So you try to live a life where you don't regret shit, moving rocks to the top of a mountain just to throw them back down. And when you get knocked down, pull your ass back up. Life's tough, but that ain't no reason for cheating fake freedom. Keeping them heaters tucked in your tool belt. If you really wanna be rough, figure out how to squash pride. Even a punch can give you jail time. That's why I studied up how to live life between the lines till Armageddon comes. If it does scratch that verse, I will have guns, Mad Max and motherfuckers to the space shuttle. Get dressed up, I'm dressed down with my homies getting messed up. Pre-game, pre-fame, so we drink shit beer. But I guarantee you gonna hear about us this year. Six white boys trying to make noise with enough street cred that we can sleep with toys. I'm not Mike D or Ad Rock, but while they say to bet we can be a hip-hop. But ugh, like my name is Frank White, my global noise have got you saying that's tight. I slap a hater like my name is Bob Knight, and with a hand that's big, you'll be saying good night to the dicks, O'Reilly and Imus. Hip-hop lives and you'll never outshine us. Flip-flop kids with the hookers and binders. Backstreet peeps and the D-boys like us. That's a cool group and we're a sweet team. And if you really like us, you should join the street team. All you gotta do is send me an email with a poorly drawn picture of a naked female. And you're shit.